could eat gems all day. Wait, can I be a prince?
I
could eat gems all day.
Let's do this.
Thank you.
this party started!
Thank you.
started.
Thank you. Thank you. My dearest Twilight, the Crystal Empire has returned.
Crystal Empire? Why don't I know this? I don't think there's anything in any of my books.
There wouldn't be. Few remember it ever existed at all.
1,000 years ago, King Sombra, a unicorn whose heart was as black as night, took over the Crystal Empire. He was ultimately overthrown, turned to shadow, and banished to the ice of the Arctic North.
But not before he was able to put a curse upon the Empire, causing it to vanish into thin air. If the Empire is filled with hope and love, those things are reflected across all of Equestria. If hatred and fear take hold, well, that's why I need your help finding a way to protect it.
You want me to help protect an entire empire?
Yes, I know you can do it. To help, and your Ponyville friends will join you there as well. I have every confidence you will succeed.
All right, Spike, there's no time to lose. Crystal Empire, here we come.
All aboard! Whoa! So this is the Crystal Empire.
Sparkle-rific! Ooh, it's gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous.
Bye.